Okay. Invite.
Yay. Why do you gotta push shift tab? It should just pop up.
I don't know. Okay. New game. Go.
So, you want to hear another story, huh? One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance. If not, too bad. I'm telling you anyway. First, there was the vault. An alien prison opened with a mystical key. To the warriors who opened, the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the borderlands, once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them vault hunters. Our story begins with them, and with a man named Handsome Jack.
Thank you.
Well, that wasn't very nice.
What a douche.
Oh, what is this other one? Psycho.
So you could just be a guy wearing a mask?
Oh. Makes me... It asks me if I want to buy it. No.
I think during one of those game sales, I got, like, the Game of the Year pack, and it just came with everything. All the DLC, all the everything.
I have the base game and the Mechromancer thing. That's it.
Well, nice.
Because when I bought the game, there wasn't any DLC.
Of course not.
What? Are you done?
No, not yet. Give me one second.
Are you, like, customizing? Because I didn't get that option.
Yes, I'm customizing.
Really? I didn't get that. Shit.
I got, like, everything. Well, like, you pick your character and you, like, you go to the head.
I did not get that. Alright, whatever. I'm the default person.
You went with the Mechromancer?
Yes. Apparently you have 26 seconds.
God damn it, so many options.
You know, when you don't have any options, it's really easy. 3, 2, 1.
I think I got it.
That's what you get.
I spit every second I had.
Great. Another death bolt hunter. Handsome Jackson. Busy.
Whoa, camera sensitivity very high.
But my friends call me Contrast. Or they would if any of them were still alive or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12 heads up display, complete with a mini map.
Stop now, talking and let me move.
Let's get you inside.
Oh,
man,
this is
great. Ah. New golden key available. You have one golden key. What the fuck ever.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you.
Oh, I might have to turn the camera sensitivity down. This is really fast. I'm getting like 160 frames per second.
Well done. Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be Handsome Jack's downfall.
That's right.
Or to the ability to endlessly respawn after dying.
And also, what?
Open. Just a little added security.
I appear to have two different guns, but I'm not sure what they are. Why? Also, why do I have guns?
You were born with them.
Not before, I wasn't. In the original, when I played through this before, you got a shitty pistol.
I don't know.
Sorry about the mess. Everything Jack kills, he dumps here. Bandits, vault hunters, claptrap units. If I sound pleased about this, it's only because my programmers made this my default tone of voice. I'm actually quite depressed. Now, the creatures around here are dangerous. None more than this bully bong named Knuckle Dragger. Kills everyone I know. Anywho, I keep a pistol in the cabinet over there for emergencies. But in here, we should be pretty safe. My eye!
So what do I have? I have a assault rifle and I guess two assault rifles?
I have an assault rifle and a sniper rifle.
Oh, I have that I have a sniper rifle in my inventory. Well, what is this gun? That's an assault rifle. That's also an assault rifle, but it has horrible recoil, so we're gonna replace that with the... How do I... There. Okay. Perfect. Where are you?
Oh, I think it's because of me.
Is it?
Apparently getting the special edition gives you all this shit.
Well, that'll make this a little bit too easy.
So, you know, pay to win.
Perfect.
Onward, seeing eye vision. Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything. Oof. I'll just assume you didn't see that. Even though Knuckle Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in frostbite crevasse.
Ah! So, are you a mechromancer?
Stick close to the robot.
No, I'm a commander.
Oh, okay.
And into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Ah! I hear bully bots! Sick of minion! Protect me, Squire!
Are you just sniping them?
Pretty much.
Let's go. If we'll get my eye back, we'll
it's
never
so
get
easy.
To sanctuary.
That's because we're cheating. I mean, not on purpose, but... Is there a melee button?
V.
No. Mouse 4. It's mouse 4.
Alright.
Yeah, whatever.
You'll need that funny little robot's help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Yeah, get to Sanctuary. Whatever. Blah, blah, blah. Shoot things. Whoa! Get away from me. Critical hit all the things.
Oh my god, the knockback on this stupid gun sucks.
You should have, yeah, I took that one out of my rotation. There should be more in your inventory. He's kind of a dick.
I think he needs to be in every video game.
And an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye is very close.
I would like a shotgun. stuck. You can handle that while I pick up all this loot, right?
What?
Nothing. Whoa, it zooms in way too far. Thanks, asshole.
Alright.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to save
money. I don't want money on ammo.
Money.
I mean, I need that too, but also ammo.
Oh, what is this?
More weapons.
Nice. Hey, a shotgun for you.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
It's probably not better than these cheater guns, though.
Dude, nothing beats the cheater gun.
Also, I can only have two in my rotation, so... Because level ups. Oh, well, these are significantly better than the pistol I remember having the first time I played this game.
I know. I don't know what you want me to do.
It's whatever. It'll get us through the stupid intro part. And then after that, they won't be very good guns anymore. Right. E, travel. E. Alright.
It has to count down.
I don't want to count down.
Vamanos, minion! Arriba!
Is that what's the button for using your special ability?
This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain
Flint. I don't remember.
Sweet.
Torture play thing for a few months. We play games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I was really good at the first one.
Oh, I
attention, people of Pandora, handsome Zach here, offering $1 million
is
to whoever brings me the head of the vault hunter who just arrived in London.
It doesn't do anything for me.
Oh, well, you have to unlock it.
Oh. Ow!
Melee! Charge!
You just melee the things.
Dude. $1 million!
Spotted some help!
Alright, boys, this is Captain Flint! I want you to find that vault hunter and bring him to me now!
Okay,
Captain Flint. I shot somebody on their side. Open the damn door!
I must have been horrifying and cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, would you kill Flint's mate for me?
Oh my god, open the door.
Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter.
Come on.
If you give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful.
That's bad, right?
Then what handsome job will do here?
Charge!
Where? Oh. Ow. The hell is shooting me? No scope. Alright, it's not working.
Town.
suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bolts in a bag. Two cannibal midgets in a fat guy's ribcage.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
Interesting.
I can use vending machine? No. What does it say? Welcome to Bandora. Enter code. I don't have a code. I bet you can't read. I bet you can't read that message on consoles. Can't drive that. Oh,
there's bad guys over here. Oh, there's a lot of bad guys.
All right. Ah, get me! Ah, don't throw rocks at me, asshole. The bullets, they do nothing. Oh my god, reload faster! Alright, that took like 20 minutes to reload. Note to self, sniper rifle blows because you can't reload.
Don't help,
yes.
Guys!
I leveled up.
Me too.
Can I use my skills? Still don't have any skill points.
I'll wait to that tab. Skill points, 0. Yes.
That sucks. I'm level 3.
Okay, now what?
I don't know, this fence is electrical.
Oh! Things are happening. He has a robot arm, too.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
I'm Sir Hammer Break.
At your service. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. This pilot direct run into Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Fence Bandits. Heard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there are used to it, aren't you?
Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
Gun vending machine.
Over here.
Ammo over here. Just the one mission?
It looks like. Because the other one's broken.
What do you mean it's broken?
He said the mission board's broken.
Oh. Okay. I did a thing.
Woohoo! Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper clan, as in Flash Ripper.
Hey, how did Purple suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, can you go freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will take him first. My day? It's been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Yay! Good job, everybody. High fives all around.
Protect me, Squire!
Ow, 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 ow.
No.
Ow. Please stop shooting me. Well, that hurt a little bit.
Hijacked a train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion
explosive gas tank.
My brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was going to call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion?
Butt Stallion. Ow! I'm on fire. I'm on fire a little bit.
Butt Stallion.
Give me health, game? Fine. I think there's another little town over here.
Oh, we need to find an audio log.
I did. These guys are mad at us now. I might have.
Well, I thought I shot him in the face, but I guess I missed.
Is anybody else alive? I know that can't be it.
I think there's guys like on the very top of it.
I think there's guys who are gonna just pop out and be like, surprise!
Yeah, you're right. You called it.
What?
Oh, a grenade?
Nope. Ain't got none.
That dude threw a grenade at me after he died.
He must have been pulling it when he died.
He's like, ah, fuck you. I don't know where I'm going.
Me either.
Oh, there's stuff over here.
I think he got double shot in the face. Need to crouch. Who is shooting?
That was cool.
Oh, there's more guys. Reload faster! Okay, I've got to turn the mouse sensitivity down too far. I can't aim carefully at people's heads because it just goes sweeping past them. damn you, fancy mouse!
I think I shot everybody. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, never mind.
First world problems. My mouse is too good.